Hi, I'm Jacob with Epson, and I'm here to introduce the brand new Epson SureColor T-Series production class line of printers. This new printer line has six different models from 24-inch to 36-inch to 44-inch to meet a variety of needs in a variety of configurations. This is a printer that's designed for architects, engineers, and construction for technical and CAD applications, as well as those who want to do graphics, such as people who are printing point of purchase materials, repro graphics, and can even be used for education and for corporate offices. So this printer features a brand new, very unique, compact, patented design. There's no stand, there's no assembly. This can be rolled off the pallet, plugged in, and be up and printing in as little as 30 minutes. It's very, very small and very shallow as well. It's only 19.2 inches deep. They could be put against a wall and printing that way. They could be put back to back or placed in an array where you can have 4, 6, or 8 different printers printing back to backs, which saves a lot of space in your print shop or your office, wherever you're operating the printer. And this flat top workspace in this brand new design is great because you can use this as a small workspace as you're going through your production during the day. Also, with this unique design, we have engineered all the main functions of the printer to be accessible right from the front of the machine. So when you need to change rolls, change inks, or even work with the catch basket and other features, everything is designed to be accessible right from the front of the printer. This printer is very easy to use as well. It features a 4.3 inch full touch panel LCD right on the front of the printer to operate almost all of the key features. And inside of the printer, we feature a precision core printhead that's 2.64 inches tall, which will provide you with extreme print quality, precision, and very fast speeds. The printhead inside of this printer provides commercial grade reliability, and the printhead is actually designed to last the life of the printer. It is not a consumable. And it's very fast, with CAD and technical print speeds on plain paper up to 1400 square feet per hour. And on those prints, you get very detailed lines and very precise imagery that come through that's definitely needed when printing out those technical drawings and CAD drawings. Also, for graphics and POP printing on glossy paper, it can print at speeds up to 300 square feet per hour. And with those printouts, you will get very eye-catching, very deep, rich branding colors and very clean lines and output on those POP and graphics prints. This new printer line features a brand new 6-color ink set of all pigment inks, which makes them water, smudge, and fade resistant. This brand new ink set includes CMY, matte black, photo black, and a new red ink. And these cartridges on this printer are available in 110, 300 milliliter, or 700 milliliter sizes that can be mixed and matched depending on how much you use of each ink color. And this new platform has an Adobe embedded print engine built into the printer for very impressive processing time and convenience for printing PDF files. That processing is up to 3 times faster processing than our previous generation printers and allows you to print PDFs directly with the printer without having to use a PC. So most printers in this new lineup have an innovative dual roll system built into the printer. This dual roll system allows you to run 2 different rolls of media. This new design also includes a new feature where you can use this top roll as an integrated take-up reel. The controls for take-up are right on the front, and the benefit is that you don't need an additional accessory to do true roll-to-roll printing. So a couple more benefits when it comes to roll media on this printer. The first one is that roll media will be tracked when you take a roll out of the printer, so you know how much length you have remaining in the roll. You can also print border-free in a variety of sizes on the printer, and those are sizes from 10 to 13, 16 inches, and a few more all the way up to 44 inches wide with the ability to print border-free. The printer actually prints all the way left to right on the media and then trims the front and the back and prints a true border-free print, so you don't have to spend that time doing that cutting after it comes out of the printer. It also handles large diameter rolls up to 6.7 inch in diameter, which really is helpful, especially for large rolls of bond media when you're printing a lot of different CAD drawings and technical drawings on this printer. Lastly, it does handle 2-inch and 3-inch cores on the roll spindles of both rolls. So here at Epson, we like to call SureColor T-Series one of the most versatile printers that we have because of the different types of media that you can print on. So for the architecture, engineering, and CAD audience, the printer definitely handles standard plain paper and bond medias. But you can also handle some other matte media, such as presentation matte, single weight, thicker matte medias. Some specialty technical medias are supported as well, such as Mylar and Vellum, which are very popular within the AEC audience too. Now, besides technical papers, this has the ability to print on some photo medias, such as poster paper, matte photo medias, and luster photo medias, as well as different canvases. Another great feature when it comes to media is the ability to print on rigid poster board directly on the printer. So you can put a piece of rigid poster board directly through the front or the back of the printer and print on this as long as it's up to 1.5 millimeters thick. That saves you a lot of time from having to print out something and take the time to mount it on a piece of rigid backing. So it prints directly to these poster boards. This new printer design features a very unique retractable print basket, which saves a lot of space. Now you've noticed on this, there's no print basket in the front and there's no stand. With this compact design, that basket remains hidden until you need to catch your prints. And then you can simply pull it out just like this and capture all your input so you can grab that and take it for processing later on. And then when not needed, it just simply retracts right back into the printer. Another new option is a self-encrypting 960 gigabyte solid state memory drive. This memory drive allows you to store prints directly on the printer. It can help free up some bandwidth when transferring large files off of your network because they're simply printed right from the machine and not your computer. It is AES 256 encrypted and TPM chip protected. There are also multiple connectivity options, such as a high-speed LAN connection or even Wi-Fi, so you can connect this to your network or print directly from mobile devices such as iPads and tablets. There's also a built-in USB port right in the front where you could plug in USB flash drives and print your files directly on the printer there as well. This can also connect to Epson's own cloud-based fleet management system called Epson Cloud Solution Port. Now, this is a web-based system that allows you to use a computer virtually anywhere to monitor your fleet of Epson printers. And you can see things such as how much prints are going through the printer, whether it needs attention, if you have an ink outage, if the printer needs something, etc. And that can all be managed remotely through Epson Cloud Solution Port. This is a free service that you can download online, and that will connect to printers like this platform right here. All of the Epson SureColor T-Series printers do come with a standard 1-year Epson Preferred Limited Warranty, which includes phone support, which is right here in the US and available Monday through Friday, and also on-site, usually next business day service, if something needs to be serviced with the printer. Thank you for taking the time to learn about this new line of SureColor T-Series technical CAD and graphics printers from Epson. For more information, visit Epson.com/T-Series Production, and thank you.